body.
What?
No, I just heard on TV. I'm watching Star Trek.
Oh.
And they said, beam me up, Scotty.
Oh. I'm eating.
Can you say that, Auntie Virgie?
I'm eating.
Can you say, beam me up, Scotty?
Beat me up, Scotty.
No, beam me up, Scotty.
Bring me up, Scotty.
No, beam me up, Scotty.
Beam me up.
Yeah, beam me up, Scotty.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Yeah.
What is that supposed to do?
It's from Star Trek.
Oh.
You know what Star Trek is?
Yeah, it's a show.
Yeah. I'm phaser stun.
You look like him.
Arm phaser? Can you say arm phaser stun?
That's what he said.
Yeah, say arm phaser stun back at him. He gets real mad.
Why?
He does. He's weird.
I know that.
Say, arm phaser stun.
Arm phaser stun?
Arm phaser stun.
Arm phaser stun.
Stun, yeah. Arm phaser stun.
Can you say Lieutenant Uhura?
No, I can't.
Why not?
Lieutenant who?
Uhura.
Uhura.
Lieutenant Euphora.
Lieutenant Fart, that's what it is.
Lieutenant what?
Lieutenant Farty.
Farty?
Farty.
Can you say Spock? Can you say Spock?
Spock.
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 Fox.
Spock. F-O-X. What?
F-O-X.
No, Spock.
S-P-O-C-K.
S-P what?
S-P-O-C-K.
Spock. Yeah, Spock.
Do they have photon torpedoes where you stay?
Oh, come on now. Talk to me about other things.
Photon torpedoes?
Huh?
Photon torpedoes?
No.
Can you say that?
Photon torpedoes?
No, photon torpedoes.
Photon torpedoes?
Yeah.
The hell are they?
I don't know. Data.
They're those... Okay, do you know what an enema is?
Enema?
Enema.
Yeah, I have those quite often. No, I don't have to. I pray better by myself. Now listen, let's start. How's your dad?
Captain Tran.
He's what?
Captain Tran.
How the hell can I believe you monkeys?
Captain Tran.
Captain Tran?
Tran. Can you say Tran? T-R-E-N.
T-R-E-N?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the torpedoes.
Wok Trek. I was just eating my food.
Auntie Virgie, do you know what a Wok Trek is?
Yeah, a truck to be the rocks.
No, a Wok Trek.
Wok Trek.
Is it blowing in the breeze? Are you wearing underwear?
I don't think that's any of your business.
You used to say you liked it when your bush blew in the breeze.
My bush? Or my tush?
Your tush.
Yeah. Listen, honey, I was just sitting down eating and I don't want to get tired. I have to go back into the dining room.
You want to eat a rhino penis?
A what? A rhino penis?
Yeah.
Well, do you think I'm hard up?
You might be.
Did you think someday you'll be too?
Hard up for what?
You know what for what? The thing you're accusing me of being hard up for. Honey, I gotta go. These are questions you should have for me later. Because I'm really...
Auntie Bertie, what are you having for dinner?
Beautiful.
Beautiful meat?
Beautiful salad. And beautiful vegetable. And beautiful cake.
Do you have Klingon?
Did you ever have egg rolls?
No.
Yeah, I had egg rolls.
For dessert?
Oh, Klingon.
For dessert, did they ever serve Klingon?
Klingon.
Yeah, it's a type of jello.
No.
It's like lime jello.
No, I gotta go. I mean, they'll be...
No, Auntie Virgie, I'm gonna talk to you. I love you and I miss you.
Yeah, well, then it's too bad. Why did you come and see me? I'm not that far away from you guys.
Because the walkers can't get us there.
Because what?
We have so big that they're glued to the basket weave furniture.